The Jammu-Srinagar National Highway, which was blocked due to landslide in the area, has been cleared for vehicular movement on Tuesday. The movement on the highway was restricted earlier following avalanche warnings issued by the Snow and Avalanche Study Establishment. Meanwhile, heavy snowfall in the Pir Panjal mountain range has led to road blockade in the region. The authorities are working tirelessly to clear the blockage. Correspondent Jabbar from Rajouri for ANI.